At this time of the year, we witness quite big herds of migration from Serengeti into the Masai Mara. But this time around, they came late. It was about the weather.
As we all know, the pandemic is all over the world, and Kenya closed the sky. So for a very long time, in fact, about 4 months, in the Masai Mara, there were no tourists at all.